think it was about 7.5 minutes long, that one, followed by Echo and the Bunnymen and the Cutter, a band who I can't wait to see in a few more weeks. I like these bands for years and years and years, and last time they came around they played at the Academy and the tickets were something like 80 quid, and Ian McCulloch, being a typical scouser, was saying, oh, we're the best band in the world and we're worth 80 quid and if you don't like it, don't come. Well, Mr. McCulloch, I've got him at 25 quid this time at the Ritz, which is an even better venue, a closer, more intimate audience with your followers. So there you go. Now, what are we going to play next? I think I'm going to play Elastica and the Car Song. I've liked these for years and years and years, and they always seem to come back to listening to this album, so I'm going to stick that on for you now.
And you're orgasmatics, you're orgasmatics. Sneaking in the back door with dirty magazines. Now your mama wants to know what all the stains on your jeans. And you're an orgasmatics, you're orgasmatics. You're getting the heat, you're getting that soap, but you still keep it beating. You're no chosen pizza. Live on a
That was a bit of a mad ending to the car song, wasn't it? Not heard that part before. It sounds like it's an arcade game or in an arcade or something. Anybody playing a game? I don't know, but it sounded fun anyway. And that was followed up by the Buzzcocks and Orgasm Addicts. And this takes me right back to my misspent youth. And it's going out for all the young lads there who are finding out about the pleasures of the flesh. Right, anyway, I don't know what I'm going to play next. I'm just going to go through my archives and see what I've got. I've got loads of different stuff here, but it's a bit of an eclectic mix tonight. So if it's a bit disjointed, I do apologise for that. And it will get better in the coming weeks. So let's have a look and I'll come back to it when I've played it.
With his hands in his pocket, he could not fight. With his hands in his pocket, he began to cry. With his hands in his pocket, he lowered his eyes. He said, "Miss, I ought to apologize. I've been fucked. Souls getting deeper than the deepest dishwashing bowl, my brother. Get the dirt off your hands. Getting darker than the sun, just a suntan. Hands in his pocket, he could not lie.